essence stones. We'll split them between the nine of us.
You saved us. How did you know the magic beasts were gonna drop from above?
It was just a feeling.
You have good instincts. I'm glad things went smoothly. Keep it up. But I hope your instincts won't pick up on anything unnecessary.
What?
Don't stop! Come take a look at this!
What are you fussing about? Excuse me for a moment.
Yeah.
They were already torn to pieces before we fought them. Could it be a boss, sir? This sounds like money.
Chino, I think we should be careful.
What is this? Ominous. Let's get started. Let's try.
The size of the dungeon varies regardless of the rank. Sometimes it takes days to explore the inside, and other times you reach the boss room in a matter of hours. This dungeon was set up like a maze, so we spent a lot of time exploring. Watch out for the lizards. A warning popped into my head all of a sudden. I have no idea why I thought of it. I'm certain that my instincts were never wrong, and I'd had a bad feeling the whole time. It's really strange. A lot of time's passed, but I haven't seen a single decent magic beast. So far, I've just seen corpses and dying beasts.
But there should still be a boss in here, right?
Why would a gate open if there's no boss? choice but to keep moving.
Oh my god, I could have sold that. I could have really sold that. I sold the bread, bro. Could have sold the church to bread, huh?
Chino, is there really a boss up ahead?
Most likely. It must be a pretty big guy, seeing how it marked its territory.
You don't have to worry. We'll take care of everything.
Ugh, still, I can't help but feel nervous.
An opening! the voice! This is the end! An opening! To the front. Too slow. Too slow. Yeah. To the front. Too slow. This is the end. I'll shred you.
You want.
Bring the light over this way.
Huh?
Oh my god. It's the boss's lift.
This is...
Holy crap!
How much is all this...
Bastard's the dungeon boss.
Yo, that was crazy. I didn't know
it was a good fight.
I swear to God, my body went to like a shock. My body went to like a shock. I was like, oh shit, like inside, bro.
Security guard street.
Gino, give me the contract you signed.
Why do you want my contract?
I have a feeling those guys left out your share. Excuse me, I'd like to ask you all something. Mr. Huang, this is Gino's contract. It only states how the Essence Stones gained will be divided. Nothing about how the other goods will be distributed. Can you explain why that part was left out? Shouldn't the mana crystals be split among the 10 of us?
Of course we should split the crystals equally, I'm already aware. But before that, there's something we need to take care of. As you may already know, the gate will close once we defeat the boss. So, we need to mine the mana crystals now. Chuljin, did you bring the equipment?
No, I left all the mining equipment back in the car.
I'm sorry, but can the two of you stay here and stand guard? We're gonna have to go back and get the equipment.
You want just the two of us to stay in the boss's lair?
Don't worry, you'll be fine. It seems like it's fast asleep, so you'll be okay as long as you don't go out of your way to provoke it. All right then, we'll be back.
What's his name again?
Jokyuan. He's a C-rank mage that can control light. He blocked off the entrance pretty well. It wouldn't be that
hard to get out if I really wanted to, but...
Yeah.